Welcome back, Outlast 2. If you remember the last video, we went into this cornfield and I ended up getting killed as soon as we got in there. Now we're gonna try and get through it without getting killed. May not happen, but we'll get through it. Okay, we'll stay away from him. Don't want in there. Oh, I can only open it from the inside. Oh, that stinks. He didn't see me. Music's gone. Barn.
Was given years to use.
there, bro. Three more were sent today to live among the scalded, their swords too floored to disguise. They had seven children between them, and all whom Papa Noth had sent with the others into my foster care. I now have more than 40 orphans under my wing who love me desperately, as only can a child abandoned by the parents they thought were as natural and dependable a fact as the rising sun, and I love them, as I will never have children of my own and have so much love to give when God leaves them to. I will be there with comforts and guidance. What do these dreams mean? Okay. Nothing back here. Okay. Holy cow, man, they just put people everywhere. Make me ready. Father Noth, guide my salvation. Blood of Christ, let me drink your wine. By the severed eye, give me vision. Angel of God, lend me your sword. King Jesus, hear my prayer. Heal me in your wounds. Keep me close to you. Defend me from a wicked world and ready me for the devil's hour in worship of Temple Gate, that I might defend your creation until you give. Oh, I don't want to defend this, so let me get out of here. And it seems like every time we see a light like that, it seems like, oh my goodness, it seems like we're gonna find a way out, but not when the birds fall out of the ground like that.
The teacher once told me that the music of birds was proof that God exists and loves us.
So, what are they saying? God doesn't exist now? I think he does, so just all a bunch of wackadoos. Where do I go? go this way. Yep, this way. I'm supposed to run away from something in here. I guess you don't run away from something in here.
Church? No, no. It's some kind of heretic temple. He said she did it to herself. He said he was protecting you.
Wait, what? Mayor, did you see somebody hanging there? I could have sworn I saw somebody hanging there.
Teeth at the sound of scissors. Our children dead, Moss says. There is no sin in such infanticide as all our soldiers in God's army. Martyrs fall out on the field in defiance of the archfiend. All those babies are slipped
for us in paradise. Papanath also says that our sins find us in our dreams. Our sins find us in our dreams. My dreams are nothing but the murder of my children, and I awake laughing and aroused and often wet with involuntary lust of sleep. I woke this morning thinking I was wetted with the blood of a child's slit throat, but it was wetness of my own making. The others are having similar dreams. We have dug a tunnel so that we may meet in secret. We gather and share our visions and wonder at their meaning. I feel increasingly, this is the message, but not wholly. This guy decided to get out. He wants to go find the truth. Your God is a child's superstition. Your faith is an embarrassment. The signs of the true Father were before you, before Saul.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it? Power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something.
Now I have to go and find a generator and not get killed. time to get around her. You don't need that.
Ah!
Just leave your dead light around. Dead. have no idea where I'm going or where the generators are. I need to talk to you in deep secret because of your knowing the unctures and such and medicines. I hope you know I do not trade any more words than strictly needful when we make the trip in the damned world for gasoline and electricals and other such necessities as we can make. I've got something friendly with the publican boy who sells us the pills. Excuse me, Papa needs them. When I mentioned them, the steady ace, the boy laughed and said a body didn't need penicillin for studying, unless the body was studying gash. Have you heard of such things? I do not want to ask Papa for fear of. I do not know what, but I do not want to accidentally poison him either. Please come to see me. Gone.
That's gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator.
Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of thine are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this arbor is a place of breaking forth of gifts, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. This way, your blood shall be the tokens of my
No! Oh no! Not that! Oh man! Oh man. Well, that's all the time I have for today. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!